An Investor's Guide to Rolling Window Analysis. Rolling window analysis is a vital tool for investors, enabling them to evaluate the performance of investments and understand market trends over time. This technique involves analyzing a series of data points by creating a window of a fixed size and moving it across the data set in increments. Here's a detailed overview of how rolling window analysis works, its benefits, applications, and examples. Understanding rolling window analysis. Rolling window analysis is a statistical method used to assess the performance of investments over a specific period. The window is a set time frame, say 30 days, and it moves forward one day, or any other increment, at a time. This approach offers a more dynamic view of data trends compared to static analysis, as it continually adjusts to new data. Key features. Fixed window size. The window size, whether it's days, months, or years, remains constant throughout the analysis. Moving window. The window moves forward in set increments, providing fresh analyses at each step. Overlapping data. Since the windows overlap, it provides a continuous assessment of the data. Benefits of rolling window analysis. Timeliness. It provides up-to-date insights, crucial for rapidly changing markets. Flexibility. Investors can adjust the window size and increments based on their specific needs. Reduced volatility impact. By averaging over a period, it smoothens short-term volatility. Trend identification. Helps in spotting both short-term and long-term trends. Applications in investment. Performance tracking. Assessing the performance of stocks or portfolios over various time frames. Risk management. Evaluating the volatility and risk associated with different investment instruments. Asset allocation. Assisting in making decisions about where to allocate resources for optimal returns. Examples of rolling window analysis. Example 1, stock performance evaluation. Suppose an investor wants to analyze the monthly performance of a stock over a year. They could use a 30-day rolling window, moving one day at a time. This analysis would reveal how the stock's returns are evolving on a nearly daily basis over the year. Example 2, volatility assessment. An investor can use a 90-day rolling window to assess the volatility of a market index. By calculating the standard deviation of returns in each window, the investor can get a sense of how volatile the market is over different 3-month periods. Example 3, comparing investment instruments. By applying a rolling window analysis to different investment instruments, like stocks, bonds, ETFs, investors can compare their performances over the same time frames, helping in making informed investment choices. Implementing rolling window analysis in investment strategy. To effectively implement rolling window analysis in an investment strategy, investors should consider the following steps. Step 1, define objectives. Firstly, investors need to clarify their analysis objectives. Are they focusing on risk assessment, performance tracking, or identifying market trends? The objectives will dictate the window size and the type of data to analyze. Step 2, select the window size and increment. Choosing the right window size is crucial. A shorter window might be useful for high-frequency trading analysis, while a longer window could be better for long-term investment strategies. Similarly, the increment, daily, weekly, etc., should align with the investment horizon. Step 3, choose the data set. Depending on the objective, the data set could include stock prices, market indices, economic indicators, or portfolio returns. High quality and relevant data is essential for accurate analysis. Step 4, perform the analysis. Using statistical software or investment tools, roll the window across the data set and perform the necessary calculations, such as average returns, volatility measures, or other relevant metrics. Step 5. Interpret the results. Analyzing the results involves looking for trends, anomalies, or patterns that align with investment goals. This step is critical for making informed decisions. Step 6. Incorporate into decision-making. Finally, use the insights gained from rolling window analysis to inform investment decisions. This could involve adjusting asset allocation, rebalancing portfolios, or changing investment strategies. Advanced techniques in rolling window analysis. Weighted windows. Some investors use weighted rolling windows, giving more importance to recent data. This approach is useful in fast-changing markets where recent trends may be more relevant. Multiple window sizes. Using multiple window sizes concurrently can provide a broader perspective. For instance, a combination of short-term, 30-day, and long-term, 180-day, windows can give insights into both immediate and extended market behaviors. Sector-specific analysis. Investors can apply rolling window analysis to specific sectors or industries to gain deeper insights into sector-specific trends and performance. Real-world example. Consider an investor analyzing the S&P 500 index over the past 5 years. They could use a 60-day rolling window to assess the index's performance. This analysis might reveal periods of high volatility, consistent growth, or decline trends. By understanding these patterns, the investor can make more strategic decisions about when to enter or exit the market. Rolling window analysis is an essential technique for investors. It offers a nuanced view of market trends and investment performance, helping in making more informed and strategic decisions. By understanding and applying this method effectively, investors can significantly enhance their ability to navigate complex financial markets and optimize their investment outcomes. If you find these topics interesting, join our Discord, link below, to help us to open source Wall Street. Thank you.